God damn it, quickie! Oh. Except today's extra special. God damn it, dogs.
Seriously, do you feed them often?
Okay.
Now he's drinking water.
To a rhythm.
Always. It's 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. Here I go. 1, 2, 3.
1, 2, 3.
Mamrie Hart is here, gracing us with her presence. This is so exciting.
Hey, how are ya? Okay. What are we making?
So today we are going to turn these trivets, which is a fun word. Yeah. We're gonna turn these trivets into little cork boards.
Oh, cute!
As they are cork.
Yeah, what are trivets though?
Trivets are things you put down on a table and then you set a hot dish upon.
Ooh.
So that your table doesn't get burnt.
Oh, I got a hot dish for you. I want a hot dish on that trivet. Ooh, that's a hot dish.
We're not using them as trivets, we're just kind of decorate them and make them cute.
Okay.
You buy 3 of these at IKEA for like, you know, 5 cents.
I love IKEA prices.
And you change it and you go, listen, IKEA, we're not doing that. We're not listening to you.
You know what they call those?
Hacks.
And back in the 90s when people hacked, they went into the mainframe.
Well, they're not getting any naked pictures here. If they do get them, I am sorry for you, buddy.
If they do, we need to craft a puke bucket. Ooh, that's a hot dish.
That is a hot dish.
I don't know if your audience knows that we share an office.
We share an office, and one day you guys are all gonna see it, and we're gonna make projects for the office.
We should do it like a tour video too, like an MTV Cribs.
Mm-hmm.
And we're like, get out of here, you can't stay here, get out of here.
And the camera's like, weird angles, crazy, watch out.
Ooh, hot, that's a hot dish.
Share an office, and this would be really good for the
office.
This
would be great for the office.
Yeah, this would be great for anywhere because they're cheap and fast and easy, and they're already cut out, so you're not gonna mess that part up.
Yeah. All right, what design are we going for?
Okay, so I'm gonna say stripes because we have tape that's straight and that makes the most sense to me.
Mmm, I like it.
But you could trace out, you could use like this gray paint and trace out circles.
Oh, cute.
And paint those, I mean, you could do any kind of stencils you want.
The possibilities are kind of endless. Endless? Oh no.
1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3.
Yes. Like just the regular, just the tape on it is cute.
Yeah, you could use washi tape too.
What's that?
Washi tape is this like thin, beautiful Japanese paper tape. I've got some, girl.
Ooh,
wow. You know, the main thing is that you guys have fun.
Always, that's the main thing.
That's what I say all the time. I'd make sure it's down, your edges are all crisp. Okay, so we're doing a little blue and a little orange.
I'm gonna do every other.
Okay.
You okay there, Jones?
I'm sorry for my dogs today, Mamrie. I think they're jealous because of how many Instagram followers Beans has.
Yeah, I know other dogs get uncomfortable around.
Ooh, that's a hot dish.
How's your painting going? It's easy, right?
Look at that so far.
Oh, that looks great.
Oh, I like yours too. Oh my God, mine's looking really cute. Should we reveal them to each other like secrets?
Okay, ready?
1, 2, 3, boom.
You guys.
Cute.
How cute is that?
Yours looks like a bedspread that DJ Tanner would have on Full House.
You got it, dude. That's not DJ, that's Michelle.
No, and Stephanie was, hey, rude. DJ didn't have a catchphrase. How fucked up is that?
DJ didn't have a lot of things.
Epic DJ burn.
Well, thank you guys for watching this. Thank you for being here.
Thanks for having me, Jocelyn.
You guys probably already follow Mametown, and if you don't, get on over.
Yeah, because we just did a video where we give you love advice, and we're real bad at it.
So bad.
But if you just need to, like, meet your weekly video watching, pop over.
Get over there, subscribe, and we will see you next week with a brand new craft. See you later.